Asian markets tumbled again Thursday after Fitch Ratings put the United States AAA rating on a negative watch as Capitol Hill counts down to the fast approaching U.S. debt default X date with no deal yet. Philippine shares not spared from risk-off sentiment, with the PSE index shedding 0.8% to return to the 6,500 level. Jape Tantianko, research manager at PhilStocks Financial, says the deadlock in U.S. debt ceiling talks is scaring investors.
If the talks between the Republicans and the Democrats continue on until June 1, which in turn will keep the investors waiting, then I expect that the market will, you know, will continue to move sideways under tepid trading. And it may continue to test the 6,600 level. Now, if after June 1 and there is no deal yet, and if this leads to a default by the U.S. government on its debts, then of course, it is as mentioned, it is expected to have negative repercussions.
In corporate stories, FirstGen is open to joining the Department of Energy's second Green Energy Auction Program this June. For 2023, the program set to auction off about 11,600 megawatts of clean energy capacity that will be available in the next 3 years. FirstGen, for its part, is targeting to grow its portfolio to 13 gigawatts of installed capacity, 9 of which will be from clean energy sources. It currently has a combined capacity of 3,495 megawatts, covering its portfolio of gas, solar, wind, geothermal, and hydro facilities. It's expecting its first LNG cargo delivery this September. And finally, Ayala Corporation releases the results of its public offering and sale of its preferred Class A shares, which are priced at 2,500 pesos each. Ayala says it sold some 4 million shares for 10 billion pesos, and an additional 1.2 million shares were sold due to high demand. The firm adds some 5 million Class A shares will be available for listing next Monday.